Welcome back to Born a Forge. This is week 15 of our bottle opener challenge. I want to try something a little bit more tricky today, so I'm going to do a little peapod bottle opener, which hopefully will turn out all right. So let's jump on the fire and I'll see how this goes.
Here, you pesky critters.
Well, we seem to be having a few technical issues, seeing as we're in the middle of a thunderstorm, and the lights keep going out. I'm gonna carry on, hopefully the weather sorts itself out and we can get this bottle opener finished. But it's getting interesting. Let's go in again.
Damn it.
Damn, that's good.
Well, a thunderstorm halfway through filming that made that a little bit more exciting. We had three or four power cuts to contend with, but we got there in the end, and most important thing of all, we got my beer open and the lights have come back on. So we've got another bottle opener for the collection. Pretty happy with the little peapod. I've done that a few times for fire pokes and things. Little bit of a fiddly one to do, but good fun nonetheless. So if you enjoyed this video, please click like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time on Born to Forge. Cheers, guys.